Welcome back, everyone. Today we are talking about boost ports and why you should window your piston. This is a Metra 70, also known as an aerosol 70 now, and the piston fort normally doesn't have a window on it, and so it blocks that boost port window skirt. If you window your piston, you can get more flow through the piston into that boost port, and I'm going to show you how. Please like and subscribe, and buy me a coffee if you can. The reeds are right here, and when the piston rises, it creates a low pressure in the crankcase. The reeds open and mixture flows in. The piston comes up, and then when it comes down, it's creating pressure and it's blowing that mixture that's here up into these boost ports and into the cylinder, and in the transfer ports and into the cylinder. This piston does not have windows on the top, which isn't a big deal. As it slides down, it'll still create pressure, and there's a channel here and the channels here for the transfers, so it'll still push the premix through. By having a window here, the premix can go through the piston and through the boost port and flow much more efficiently. My piston goes all the way down to the bottom of the exhaust port, so I know that that's the lowest the piston's gonna be. I'm gonna put it here when I mark the piston window. Those are my two windows. These are the windows I need to cut out to get that boost port flowing, but it would be hard to cut out two individual windows, so I'm just gonna cut out the whole thing. First thing I do is mark the corners with a punch. So we have the corners cut out, now we're just gonna use a Dremel to open that up. I'm gonna use this little Dremel cutoff wheel. This step I'm doing outside just because it's kind of messy and I don't want to spray little flakes all over where I have cases and other stuff. I'm going to use a little tungsten carbide bit to clean it up. That's a pretty good window in my opinion. I'm gonna put a really light chamfer on these ports. You can do this with sandpaper, with a Dremel, or even with just a little hand file. We have a nice window in the piston now. And now as it's coming down, you'll see that the window is open and it'll create a pressure and push mix right out of this window, through the piston, through the skirt, and into these boost ports here, allowing you to get more power out of this cylinder. Since we have this piston out and we're modifying it, I'm also gonna gas port it. I have a great video about gas porting and the performance that it provides. First I'm gonna locate the pin, just right there. Okay, and then I'm just gonna do some marks around the sides. Okay. And that's where I'm gonna do my gas porting. I'm just gonna put in a little groove at each point that I made on the top ring land. These ring lands turned out pretty good. I'm only gonna use a single piston ring. Thank you all for watching. This piston is windowed and gas ported. I think this will be a big improvement in this Metra 70 kit. Let me know in the comments below what your piston mods are.